what do you think about today's celebration here for the Pakistanis who are actually making history in Britain?
I think it's wonderful that we have today a reception to celebrate and honour Pakistanis who have made success in this country in different walks of life. So you have the High Sheriff, the first Muslim woman, you have Afzal Khan MP who's getting the Star-e-Qadi Azam, and of course the Young Businessman of the Year award going to the Manchester supermarket. I mean, it's great to see so many young people and older people achieving and making great successes in life.
Thank you.